It was a tight squeeze for an apparent burglar in Brazil. Police say the would-be thief got stuck in a chimney while trying to break into a bar. A woman who lives next door heard him crying for help and called police. And when the bar owner returned, she saw feet hanging from the chimney. Rescuers had to dismantle part of the fireplace to free him. The would-be thief was taken to the hospital. No word if he'll face any charges.